Hey everyone, it's John Bay, CEO of Standard Uranium. Today I'm with Jody Lambert, the president of Geotech Drilling. We're going to talk to you about what we're doing up here at the Davidson River Project and what it's like to be a driller working with Geotech. So first off, we are behind us. You can see the drills in the helicopter. We have just started our summer drill program at our Davidson River Project. We're going to be drilling 10,000 meters this summer, which is going to run from today, June 1st, all the way to the end of September, potentially. Jody, let's talk a bit about Geotech Drilling. You started the company. How long have you been involved with Geotech now?
I've been involved for 21 years now, John, and it was an interesting way to get involved. It was a complete fluke, but am I ever glad I did, because it's been a great living.
Excellent. So the mining industry is booming. There's all kinds of drilling opportunities. Tell me a bit about life as a driller and how they could find an opportunity to work in this industry.
The opportunities are really good right now. The industry is very, very busy. We're looking for talent all the time. You don't have to have drilling experience to get involved. Most people don't. Most of the training's done in-house. So yeah, coming in as a helper, there's very minimal requirements. We do all in-house training, all safety.
Yeah, keep rolling.
We do all of our own in-house training and safety training and everything else. Generally, guys will work on the drill rigs for 1 to 2 years as a helping position, and then work their way up to a driller.
Great. So I got a question for you. You mentioned there's lots of opportunities to travel the world. What kind of places have you been with Geotech Drilling, and what are the opportunities for people?
With Geotech Drilling, we've been as far as Antarctica, Arctic Circle, so both ends of the Earth there, and West Africa, Chile, Greenland. There's lots of travel opportunities. It's a great way to see the world.
So here we are in northern Saskatchewan. You can see the scenery around us. It's a warm summertime. It gets really cold in the winter. This summer we have lots of bugs. I wanted to ask you one more thing. If somebody wanted to try out drilling and get involved, how do they get involved? How do they find out about Geotech and job opportunities?
The best way with Geotech is just to go on the internet at www.geotechdrilling.com and just follow the form.
Perfect. Thanks, Jody. Once again, Standard Uranium up here with Geotech Drilling. Take care, everyone.